Rachelle Bergeron arrests after lawyer's murder shocks tiny island. Police in the Micronesian state of Yap, investigating the murder a US lawyer that shocked the tiny island, have made arrests. Rachelle Bergeron was 33. She was shot dead on the 14th of October outside her house. Yap is part of the Federated States of Micronesia, with a population of only 12,000 and low rates of violent crime. News from BBC. All clips may not represent the story. Watch to learn English the way you've learned your mother tongue, as this video is especially made. Ms. Bergeron was a US-trained lawyer who specialized in fighting human trafficking, and was acting attorney general on Yap. She had been working in the Federated States of Micronesia since 2015, and was due to stay for 4 years. She was killed while returning home from waking her dog. The dog also died. The New York Times reported that she lived on Yap with her husband, a German pilot who worked for a Christian missionary group. Her mother told the paper she was planning to adopt a local girl who she found sleeping outside their house, with the family due to move back to the US on Christmas Day. Ms. Bergeron had previously worked in India, focusing on the trafficking of women and children, before she went to Micronesia. After her murder, officials called investigators from the United States FBI to help with the investigation. Arrests have been made in the murder of acting Attorney General Rachelle Bergeron, Yap Governor Henry Fallon said on Monday. The next stage in the investigation will be the court proceedings as the state moves toward the final stage of conviction. No names will be issued by the authorities at this time. Micronesia consists of some 600 islands grouped into the four states of Yap, Kosrae, Pohnpei and Chuuk. Occupying a very small land mass, the remote islands are scattered over an ocean expanse in the western Pacific 5 times the size of France. Although independent, there is close cooperation with the United States. Micronesia has a compact of free association with the US, under which Washington handles the state's defense in exchange for the right to set up military bases. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.